David was a kind man. Il presidente buono, as someone called him. And while he never lost his smile, David knew how to fight for what he believed in. He fought for social justice in the difficult months of pandemic. He fought for solidarity inside our union. He was even declared persona non grata by Russia because of his unequivocal stance for human rights.